Gibson. I'm 30 years old. I live in Kansas City, Missouri. And I'm a Kansas City firefighter. I'm married and have two kids, a 7-year-old boy and a 3-year-old girl. I've been fighting on and off since 2001. I've had 5 pro boxing matches, a couple amateur MMA fights, and 7 pro MMA matches. I'm currently 6-1. I grew up wrestling. Joined the Army right out of high school. Became a U.S. Army Ranger and Special Forces trained sniper. Was deployed many times around the world. Got out of the Army, became a commercial diver, working in the offshore oil industry in the Gulf of Mexico. Started having kids, moved back home to Kansas City to become a firefighter. I stayed active in the military reserves, attending Special Forces training and schools. Late in 2004, I got the opportunity to go to Iraq as a government contractor and continued to do this through the end of 2005, serving 3 tours in northern Iraq and Baghdad. Since Iraq, I've been back home on the Kansas City Fire Department, focusing on training and fighting.
Crossing the cross.
30 years old. I live in Kansas City, Missouri. I'm a Kansas City firefighter.